I have a unique story. I just hope that people can take it as an inspiration. And even when you think you're ready for something or you're prepared, it felt like everything's happening so fast.
We are the Shield.
It's the most dominant trio in WWE history.
Believe that.
Roman Reigns, the young gun.
This is the chance of a lifetime for that young man right there. Roman Reigns has won the Royal Rumble.
I done been through the dark. Done crawled through the night.
Reigns is the champion.
We are witnessing the beginning of the Roman Empire.
Reaching out for redemption. Reaching out for the light. Yeah, trying to find me some light.
It is.
I done burned all the bridges. I was only a road. Too late for forgiveness. Pearly gates done closed.
My real name is Joe, and I've been living with leukemia for 11 years. And unfortunately, it's back. And right now, the best thing for me to do is to go home to focus on my family and my health.
Let's talk about your story over the last few months, Roman, and what you've been through.
It's been a crazy few months for me. And to turn around and go through this experience and have the whole world back me,
it is something to know that people from all walks of life are lifting you up.
The love, you know, through this whole process, the support is what was really overwhelming. This journey is not going to be complete until I get to step foot back in that ring. The amount of thoughts, the amount of blessings, the amount of prayers that you sent my way is completely overwhelming and godsend. Thank you so much. So when I tell you this, I am so grateful, I'm so humbled, and I'm so honored. I'm in remission, y'all.
I'm coming home.
The big dog is back! I'm still the big dog. This is my time. And this right here, this is my yard now.